Good morning, children. This is Jashima. So this class is for the standard mathematics. Our topic is five-digit numbers, right? So today, just we are going to see yesterday's homework. What I have given you the homework, you have to check it out. Is it correct or not? Okay, children. Let's do just to clarify the whatever you are writing. Is it correct or not? We are going to check. So, the homework was here 5th May and 6th May. So, in the 5th May, what we are going to see? We are going to see that from the greatest and the smallest 5-digit numbers using the following digits without repetition. That is the condition. We should not repeat the numbers. So, what is the example that I have given for you? Example 1. 3, 1, 4, 7, 9. So they have given you 5 digits and they have given the greatest. How to make the greatest and how to make the smallest? So what is the greatest number in all the 5 numbers that we are going to discuss now? So the first one is your example what they have given for you. Which is the greatest number in this? 9 is the greatest of the 9, 7 of the 7, 4 of the 4, 3 of the 3, 1. So what we are going to do, we are going to write the descending order. That means bigger to smaller for your greatest number. So bigger number is 9. We start from bigger number to smaller number to write greatest number. How can I write the smallest number just opposite to your greatest number? That is ascending order. Small to big. What is the smallest? Next, 3, 4, 7, 9. Just opposite to this, you are going to write. What you are going to write from 9 to 1? That you have to write from 1 to 9. So that one is for example that I have given for you. Let us see the first question. What is the first number that are given? So the first one is itself the example. Let us go to the second one. That is 8, 1, 6, 2, 5. And I said the greatest number should be your descending order. So this is the biggest number here. 8 is the bigger. After 8, 6, after 6, 5, after 5, 2, after 2, 1. I hope you have written the same answer, children. Isn't it? You are going to write the same answer. So, you have written correctly. Then, small to big. That is your ascending order. 1, 2, 5, 6, 8. So, this is our smallest number. Hope you have done correctly. We go to the next, 7, 0, 6, 1, 3. Again, descending order, big to small. So, bigger number is 7, next bigger number is 6, next bigger number is 3, then 1, then 0. So, we got 76,310. Now, we are going to just write opposite of this in smallest column. But here, you have to observe one thing. We got 0 in the beginning. So, first itself, if we write 0, what happens? It will become 4-digit number. So, 1367 will be the number. So, then 0s goes off. So, what we have to do? Just, we have to replace 1 and 0. So instead of 0, take the next number that is 1. After 1, you can write 0, 3, 6, 7. Just we are saying, changing the places of 0 and 1. We are not changing the places of other numbers. So 0, 1, 3, 6, 7. This 3, 6, 7, we have written as repeats. But what we have done, we have just changed the numbers of place values of 1 and 0. Instead of 0, we have written 1 first, then 0. 0. Let us move on to the next. Only when you will get 0, you have to do like this only for smallest number, not for the greatest. Only for smallest number when you are going to get 0. Okay, children? Let us move on to the 4th one. 6, 4, 5, 7, 0. As usual, see the bigger number and write number 7 is bigger than 6, then 5, then 4, then 0. So 76,540. Again, here what happened? We got 0 and 4. So let us write opposite of this 0, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now what we have to do, children, to get the smallest number? Yes, correct. Just now what we did? We just exchange the places of 0 and 1. Here also we are going to change the places of 0 and 1. So here it is 4. So 4 will come first, then 0. The remaining 3 numbers as it is we are going to write. Right, children? Let's move on to the next one. That is 2, 5, 7, 3, 4. As usual, for the greatest, go to the bigger number. It starts from 7, 5, 4, 3, 2. So here no zeros are there. So as usual, opposite of this 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Hope you have all done the homework properly. Just check the answers. Wherever the number should come, have you written properly? I think only in these two cases you have been confused where to write 0 properly. But in other greatest number, that is as usual, you are descending order big to small and smallest small to big ascending order. Right, children? Hope you have done correctly the homework. And let us move on to the next main, that is your 6th main. 6th main. So what is your 6th main? Complete the table. So in the 6th main, what they have given? They have asking you to complete the table by reading the table preceding number, succeeding number. So let us write the table, children. So the first is numbers preceding number. Preceding number. What do you mean by preceding number, children? It's a before number. Right? Then the number, then succeeding. What do you mean by succeeding number? After number is called succeeding numbers. So let us start writing what they have given. In the first one, they have given you the number, that is 57,839. So where you have to put comma, you have to leave 1, 10, and 100. Then you have to put comma, right? Now, they are asking you to write preceding number. So what do you mean by preceding? Before number, what comes before 9? Yes, 8. The remaining numbers as it is 57,838. Again, what you are going to do? What comes after 9? After 9 is 10. What happens when we are going to write 10? First comes 0, 1 should be carried out for the given number, that is 3 plus 1, 4, and remaining as it is 57,840. 40. After 39, 40. Before 39, 38. Next, second one. 18, they have given preceding number 18,375. What should be the next number here? Yes, after 75, 76. 18,376. After 76, 77. 18,377. So it's a continuous number. 38, 39, 40, 75, 76, 77. Did you observe, children? It is a continuous number. Let us move to the next one. In the next one, they have given you the succeeding number, that is 40,781. What comes before 81? Before 81, yen varuthe? That is 80. So before 81, what comes? That is 80. So remaining, I have to write as it is 40,780. So what comes before 80? 80 in the munche yen varuthe? Yes, that is 79. What I got? 79. So the next, we will move to the next. Let us see what is the next. The fourth one, they have given the middle number 88,890. What comes before 90? Yes, 89. So 88,889. After 90, 88,891. Right, children? Let us move on to the next one. They have given you the succeeding number 13,526. So before number you have to write now. What is before 86? 85. Before 85, 84. So we wrote all the numbers properly. Right, children? So 84, 85, 86, 89, 90, 91, 79, 80, 81, 75, 76, 77, 38, 39, 40. So the remaining numbers will remain as it is. Only one sentence places will be changed. I hope the homework part, whatever I have given to you, you have completed properly with correct answers. Let us move on to the next main, that is our 7th main. If you have done any mistake in the homework, correct it by yourself. Okay. Then the 7th main, follow the pattern and complete the series. So what they are asking, you have to, this is nothing but what we learned in our previous class, skip number or jumping numbers. Right, the same thing they have given for you. What is the first one? 23,344, 23,444, then 23,544. So observe here, children, everything is 23, 23, 23. That means the thousand place is 23 itself. Again, the thousand place is 23 itself. So what I have to write in both the dashes, I have to fill with 23 first. Then come to the next number, 300 place, 3, 4, 5. So it is continuous number, 3, 4, 5. Next one I have write 6 and 7. So 6 in first dash, 7 in second dash. Next come to the 10th place, that is 4, 4, 4. So everywhere that is 44. we have changed here, only the 100 place has been changed. That is, 100 place has been come under continuous number. That is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, children? The second one, let us go to the second one. 15,790 colon 35,790. Next, 55,790. So, what did you observe here, children? So, everywhere the hundreds, tens, and ones are similar. 790, 790, 790. So, everywhere the other three numbers are similar. But observe this. This is 15, 35, 55. So, how much they have skipped here? Even the 1000 place, that is 555. So, all the four numbers are same. Then what has been changed? Only the 10,000 place has been changed. The 10,000 place here is 1. Next, it jumps to 3. It jumps to 5. Then next, what I have to write? So here, the jumping number is saying that 1 and 3, then 2, then 3 and 5, then 4. Of that 5, 6 I have to leave and I have to write 7, followed with remaining all the same. So remaining 4 digits are same, but only the 10,000 place I am going to change here. After 7, again I am going to leave 8. I am going to write 9. That is 95,790. So only the 10,000 place is skipping numbers here. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. What are these numbers called? Yes, these are called odd numbers which cannot be divided by 2. Right, children? So those are called odd numbers. Let us move on to the next question, that is third one. What is the third one, children? 88,888, 78,888, 68,888. So, did you observe one thing, children? What is common here? All the four digits at the end are common. So, 8,888. Then what we have to write here? 0, 6, 9. So what is the difference between 6 and 9 here? That is 9 minus 6 is 3. So 9 minus 6 is 3. So what I have to write here? 3. What is there in 10,000 place? Everywhere the 10,000 place is 3 itself. So what I wrote? 33,453. Again, what I have to do here? I have to check again. 1000 place, that is 9 plus 3. What is 9 plus 3, children? To get before number, we subtracted 9 and 6 here to get the first dash. Now, to get the next dash after number, I am going to add this. So, add plus 3. That plus 3 gives you 12. So, now what I have to do? What I have to do now? So, I am going to add 3 here. That is 39 plus 3. So, what we get when we are going to add 39 plus 3? So, like this also we can do. Like this also we can do. So, that is 9 plus 3, 12, 1 carry, 3 plus 1, 4. That is 42,453 is your answer. Right, children? So, fifth one is for your homework. Let me see how many of you will do this. Or let me do that fifth one and I'll give you homework 8 minutes and name it. So, fifth one, 58,600, 62,600, 66,600. What should be the next two dashes? So everywhere that is 600, 600. So let me write 600 first. What is common? Next, see the numbers. So what is added to 58 and 62? To get 62, I have to add 58 plus 4. That is 8 plus 4 is 12. 1 carry, 62 I got. Right? 58 plus 4 is 62. 62 plus 4 is 2 plus 4, 6. 6, 66. I got 66. Then, to get 66 plus 4, I have to get the next number. So, I am adding 4 to that. So, 66 plus 4, 0. 1 carry, that is 7. 70. Next, 70 plus 4, 74. So, I got 74,600. You have to see the difference between. What is the difference between these numbers and those many numbers should be added to get next dashes. Okay, children. Hope today's class you have understood. And today's homework is your 8 main and 9 main. So, one is ascending, that is arranging small numbers to big number. Another one is descending big number to small number. So, hope you will do the homework and send it to our WhatsApp assignment group. Have a great day, children. Thank you.